Oh God, I need to help this suffocate myself.
Oh my God. God,
it doesn't stretch that much.
It does.
Oh, yours looks pretty good.
No.
Should we need to just do it just for the sake of it?
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Yeah, oh my God, she's desperate.
I don't know how you would do this on a regular basis. This is not easy. Coming into this game, I was really worried that as a 22-year-old young, scrawny Asian guy, no one would really want to work with me. But being out here and being out of my comfort zone is what makes it exciting. And I'm kind of killing it right now.
Bradley, you're killing me.
You got it, you got it.
Hilarious.
Putting on my own buff as a top, I don't think it's the most common thing for guys in Survivor to do. But, you know, honestly, I feel really comfortable in that situation because I've never been someone who, you know, bros out with the big guys.
I really like the idea of working with you, and I just wanted to say that.
Well, that's a good thing to hear.
No, and I wanted to, like, pull you aside and just say that to you.
You always see, like, oh, the weakest woman goes home first, and I really did not want that to happen.
I would love to work with Brando, and right now, the girls are three strong, and you're not going to break us up, so I think he sees the numbers. He's a smart dude. He knows percentages, so better join us than be against us.
I want to go far in this game with people like I admire and I trust.
The only thing we can have is like trust.
Right,
people.
Right.
I don't know, right now. So Jake and Bruce are at the well right now.
Yeah, I'm sure they're talking right now.
Yeah.
Can I just tell you how I think it's going to go down?
Yeah.
I think they want a girl's thing.
You definitely hit it on the head saying that they're going to go after the guys.
I would 100% bet it was me.
I think this time they're going to come and me first. It is what it is.
You're very social, dude. You have charisma of like 25, dude. That's crazy.
I know that I am a target 100%.
I had a very good idea that was going to be the case. So Bruce has got to protect himself.
Be a social player and talk to as many people as possible on this trip.
If you wouldn't mind, have an open line of communication with me. Yeah. I'll have the same exact thing with you.
I got you.
Brando, I've been having good conversations with him. We're great friends now. Like, I love this kid to death.
I'm trying to, you know, team up with someone that's got what I'm missing, got those big muscles, got, you know, whatever it takes.
You want to throw everybody off? You're 22, I'm 46.
Well, I feel like you're my coach right now, man.
Yeah, right?
100%.
I'm gonna be keeping every option open.
I've got strong alliance with the girls, but at the same time, you know, Bruce is definitely trying to pull me in, and so I feel like I'm in a really good spot right now.
Brando is on board.
Brando, I feel really good about.
Jake is on board.
Kelly and I, like, we've hit it off from the very beginning.
I think this is good, because it's kind of like low-key.
The four of us are definitely coming together. So the beautiful word that we can use is going with the majority.
I don't want to get voted out. You know,
I hear you.
Who does?
In terms of working with the boys, I hate this, but there is an element of strength and challenges.
I think I'm going to keep it. Lock it.
And honestly, one of my strengths coming out here was that I can grow out with dudes and I can, you know, be besties with the girls.
Oh, I think I smell better.
Yeah. Me and Brando are in the middle. There's Bruce and Jake on one side, Kendra and Katora on the other. I have gone back and forth which way I
want
to go.
Yeah, I want us to be solid.
Yeah. I think we're in a good spot.
Okay.
I think we're in a really good spot.
We'll do that.
So if we lose the next community challenge, I'm going to have a lot of fallout to deal with. I don't want the hammer to come down on me.
What did Jeff say? Play like it's your second time. For Bruce, it's his second time.
It is his second time.
Katora wants to target Bruce, but Brando is my number one, so I know I need to talk to Brando.
I'm in the middle with you.
Yeah.
It's you and me.
Yeah, definitely.
So I want us to touch base.
Yeah.
We're right in the middle, because on one side, you know, we have the boys you can go with, on one side we have the girls. So we're in the hot seat.
If we win again tomorrow, the longer we go,
yeah,
the less sad I'm worried about the losers.
I want us to debate and to make sure that we make the right decision.
I have a hard time reading Katora.
She's a little scary.
When I cast that vote, the line is drawn in the sand, and I will piss off some people.